Excuse me. Whoa. It's like gravity isn't the same as on Earth. Is there fall damage? No. Maybe not yet. Oh my God. This is one of the most beautiful games I have ever seen. Wow! Oh my God, look at that! Oh, there we go. Oh my God. Nah, can't climb a big lady face. Yo! Hello, birds. Wonder what building was. We're like in Arizona over here. Full damage? Nope. Wait, did I go through the plant? Yeah, through the plant! Hello, person? My throat is a little bit dry. They could have animated that instead of, like, having it in a text box. Interesting. Is a very cool way to have an overlay. Nice! I don't know what to say about that. It looks sick. As opposed to having it in, like, the top left or bottom right corner or something like that. It's just, like, on you. That's really cool. Hello there. My guy's mask is a 10 out of 10. Tinkling. Started Whispering Stones. It's got a day and night cycle. North is behind me, so west. Looks like it's only marked north, east, west, and south. South doesn't even have, like, a little what do you call it? It's like a little marker. Just have to guess. I'll be honest, I'm just exploring right now. I don't even know where I'm going. Maybe it doesn't have a day and night cycle. Ooh, we saw the sun set over there. But it didn't get dark. Interesting. I don't know then. Ooh, am I gonna be able to scale this whole thing? Nope. There it goes. It is getting dark. Okay. Oh my god. Oh. Okay, so I do have a stamina meter. Interesting. I'm gonna get up there. A marker there. Well, the controls are relatively tight. It's a little bit disorienting because the gravity isn't like a one-to-one for Earth, but like for most games, I feel like the gravity is usually a little bit closer to like one-to-one. I'm gonna not climb. Oh, yes! It's just gonna take a little bit of time getting used to. It's a golden door. Oh wait, is this where I came? No, this isn't where I came out of. Is that the moon? No, that's gotta be a cloud. Or maybe it is the moon. Oh shit! Yo! Thank you. Excuse me. Quest updated. Whispering Stones. Oh. One thing I don't think I've commented on is the lighting. The coloring of this game is, like, unmatched. I don't think I've ever seen a game this aesthetically pleasing. Look at that. The whole game is like an art piece. Wow. It's so fun. Oh my god. No, I don't think I'm gonna make it up there. 2, 1. So you can't get fall damage because of the glide. It stops you from getting fall damage. Interesting. There's a little bird on top. Thank you.
Sorry.
Zelda! Ah, oh, it doesn't break. I was hoping to get some rupees out of that one. I gotta put it back. Huh? No? Yeah! Just wanna see if I can go in there. Alright. Let me go. Complete this. Okay, Umar. You do your buddy. I need to talk to Hillel and Driss. And then I'm probably gonna call it until next part. Because we're getting up there, we're almost at 30 minutes. And I don't know how much of this game I can upload, and I don't know how long the videos I can upload into my editing software. So, don't want to record like an hour of footage for it not to be able to upload. Even in video games, I don't get any messages. No. Who's this? Cizo. Alright, which way? I think we're going to that house over there. Quest completed. There we go. Alright, first quest done. I think that's what I'll call it. About 28 minutes of film. This is probably the most aesthetically pleasing game I have ever played. This is insane. Oh my god, look at this. Alright, well, thanks for watching if you do. I'm gonna stop recording now, and part two will come up later, I suppose, whenever I can. So, alright, peace.